priority is to neutralize Emmeline Shaw, but you'll need to get control of the monorail system in order to reach her. The main entrance will be well guarded, but it's the easiest way in, and they won't be expecting company.
You're dead.
Intercepting enemy communications.
We're under attack! It's the division! Everyone! Take the hit! You know what you need to do.
Vital signs critical. Serious trauma detected.
Control room for the monorail system is further into the park. Looks like the quickest route is through the deep sea exhibit.
Intercepting enemy communications.
Rainer, where are you?
We just got to the aquarium.
Fucking finally. Okay, they're probably coming right to you.
We'll give them a nice, warm welcome.
This is our revenge!
Repeater detected. Pinpointing location.
A repeater. The Outcast must be using it to boost the range of their comms. Taking that equipment offline will make it harder for them to coordinate against you.
Vital signs critical. Agent incapacitated.
exhibit. Head there now. Everybody else, fall back to the aviary and make sure no one gets through.
Should be able to fry that repeater by overloading the power supply. That'll cut the range of their comms significantly. Keep going. You should be coming up on a monorail station soon. The control room will be overlooking it.
We're in position. Anybody seen anything?
I didn't talk to that.
Hey, say again. I didn't get any of that.
Over.
Anybody copy? Hello? Shit.
Looks like you're right by that monorail station. The control room is just on the other side of the aviary.
Thank you.
Listen! They know about the monorail! You need to shut it down! Is anybody reading this? Disable the motherfucking monorail!
That should be the place. See if you can patch Isaac into the control board.
Interfacing.
Guess they weren't taking any chances, but you're inside the barricades. You should be able to make it the rest of the way on foot.
Thank you.
Explosives detected.
You're nothing! This means nothing!
Agent down. Nearby echo detected. Deceased.
What a fucking waste. Think of the good she could have done, the lives she could have saved. She was right, you know. Killing her won't end the outcasts. It might even make them more dangerous for a while. But without her to hold them together, they're gonna start to unravel. What a fucking waste.